Good morning, students. I am going to start exercise 2.4. Question number 1. Amina thinks of a number and subtract 5 by 2 from it. She multiplies the result by 8. The result now obtained is 3 times the same number she thought of. What is the number? In this question, first of all, you suppose the number bx. Then you subtract 5 by 2 and multiply the result by 8. You get 3x. Okay? Then you solve the equation. You get the required number. Now, I am going to solve question number 1, exercise 2.4.
Let the number be x. According to question, x minus 5 by 2 into 8 is equal to 3x.
It is your question. Okay.
First of all, you open the bracket, you multiply 8 in x minus 5 by 2, that is 8 into x, 8x. 8 5 ja, n 8 into 5 by 2 is equal to 3x. 2 1 ja and 2 4 ja, you get 8x minus 20 is equal to 3x. Then you transpose x in LHS, you get 8x minus 3x is equal to 20. That is 5x is equal to 20, then x is equal to 20 upon 5, 5 1 ja and 5 4 ja, you get x is equal to 4. It is your answer. It is required number, that is 4. Then you subtract 5 by 2 from 4 and multiply 8, you get 12. It is your answer. Question number 2. A positive number is 5 times another number. If 21 is added to both the numbers, then one of the new number becomes twice the other new number. What are the numbers? In this question, you write down, let the numbers be x and 5x. According to question, (5x + 21) is equal to 2 bracket x plus 21. Then 5x plus 21 is equal to 2x plus 42. When you open the bracket, you multiply 2 in x plus 21, you get 2x plus 42. Then you transpose 2x in LHS, you get 5x minus 2x is equal to 42 minus 21. Then 3x is equal to 21. X is equal to 21 upon 3. 7. First number is equal to x is equal to 7, and second number is equal to 5x is equal to 5 into 7, that is 35. These are two numbers, 7 and 35. Answer 7, 35.
Question number third. Sum of the digits of two digit number is 9. When we interchange the digit, it is found that the resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. What is the two digit number? You find out the two digit number in this question. First of all, you write, let
the unit place digit be x, then tens place digit is equal to 9 minus x. Required number is equal to 10 bracket 9 minus x plus x. Tens place digit is multiplied by 10 and ones place digit is multiplied by 1, and when you add these two digits you get the number. Required number is equal to 10 9 are 90 minus 10 x plus x is equal to 90 minus 9 x. After interchanging the digits, new number is equal to 10 into x plus 9 minus x. Here we interchange the digits, unit place at tens place and tens place at unit place. You get 10x plus 9 minus x, that is equal to 10x minus x, 9x plus 9. According to question, the new number is greater than the original number by 27. This means 9x plus 9 minus 90 minus 9x is equal to 27. 9x plus 9 minus 90 plus 9x is equal to 27. 9, 18x minus 81 is equal to 27. 18x is equal to 27 plus 81. You get 718 and 8 to 10, 108. Then x is equal to 108 upon 18. 18, 6 ja, 108. Means x is equal to 6. Then required number is equal to 90 minus 9x, 90 minus 9 into 6, that is 90 minus 54, that is 10 minus 4, 6, and 8 minus 5, 3, 36. It is your required number, that is your